Hey, what's up, everybody? Happy Sunday. I am sitting here as I always sit here on Sundays, and I'm watching the morning news programs. I am a huge fan of This Week with Christiane Yamanpour. I've been watching This Week since I was a little boy. I just love the show. I love the round table. Anyway, so I'm sitting here and I'm watching the news, and then the morning news comes on, and it seems like the news only supplies us with gloom and doom. It only supplies us with 99.9% of bad things that happen in our world. And then the last minute, they'll do a feel-good story to try to cover up all the damage they've done with all their tabloid reporting. So as I'm sitting here, I'm reading my messages on Facebook. I'm replying to comments on my YouTube channel. I'm uploading the final pictures to my Flickr page. And I'm getting ready to go back to work tomorrow, just multitasking. And as I'm multitasking, I click on my YouTube stream to see who's uploaded a new video. And I see my girl Shanice from Shanice Cooks has uploaded a new video. Now Shanice, I met Shanice a while ago. She reached out to me. She wanted to help. Sometimes it takes me a while to get back to people, but she stayed on top of it. And I've talked about this in another video, and she sent out these Do Something kits that went out for an outreach, and then she said she wanted to help again. So she came out for my 42nd birthday. Her brother, and I believe it was his brother's girlfriend, came out, and they spent the entire day. And she actually interviewed me that day. And I got a message from her, I think it was last week, letting me know that the video would be up soon. And I'm not asking you to watch this video because she interviewed me. I'm asking you to watch this video because this speaks to the good in our world. So Sundays this year, as much as I possibly can, I'm going to do segments called The Good in Our World and just reflect on all the good things, all the positive things that people are doing. Because I think even here on YouTube, we get inundated with so much negativity, so much violence, so much corruption, so much crap. That at the end of the day doesn't matter, that I wanted to focus in on the good. So this will be my first installment of what's good in our world. That's what I'll call it, what's good in our world. Shanice is a young woman who does cooking for kids. She has an incredible story. I'm hoping to interview her for Conversations with Kenji and maybe even do a cooking video with her. But this video, she's just a brilliant young woman. And I've spoke of her before, and I've asked you guys to embrace her channel. So there is a link to the video that she shot. Just some amazing things that she's doing. And as I sit here and I'm putting together more Do Something kits and going about my day, planning my next outreach, getting ready for my big thing in 2012. I know that seems like such a long way away, but it's a group of students that are coming from Virginia, so it will fly by, and before I know it, the event will be here. I want to focus in on the good in our world and spotlight it. Because like I said, it seems like when we watch the news or when we turn on the TV, all we hear is someone has shot somebody. Our soldiers are being killed over in other countries and not coming home to their families. Someone has run over someone. Someone has shot up a school. Someone has done something bad. And it's just like, it seems like the media focuses so much on all the bad in the world that we tend to forget that there is much more good in this world. Far more good things happen than bad things. But sensationalism and tabloid journalism, that's what gets people to watch. That's what sells newspapers, not Cindy Jigamajuja out feeding homeless people on a corner, or Kelly out volunteering at a senior center. That doesn't generate people to watch. That doesn't go viral here on YouTube. So my thing is an attempt to get the good to go viral. So many times I get sent videos and the caption is, how did this go viral? And it's always a negative video. Well, it went viral because you watched it and then sent it to people. That's how it went viral. How come we can't have a school teacher increasing the reading rate of her students? How come we can't have stories like that going viral? How come we can't have Blacks and Latinos graduating at a much higher percentage rate than they did the year before because some teachers started to care and started to take the initiative and say to themselves, you know what, this is not acceptable. We all need to be moving forward. How come stories like that can't go viral? So check out this video. She's just an amazing young woman. Shanice, thank you so much for spending my 42nd birthday with me. Thank you so much for supporting my organization. Every time someone supports my organization, I say to myself, there are so many other organizations that people can support, that people can reach out to, that people can get involved in. And I am always so blessed. I'm always so humbled. I'm always so thankful, eternally grateful for people reaching out and choosing my organization. And then when people take the time to come out and volunteer, as you and your brother and his girlfriend did that day, and then spend my 42nd birthday with me, I'm just always moved and humbled by that, because I know people could be doing other things. And like you said in the video, it was raining. It let up enough for us to do the outreach. And I'm just so thankful for that. And it was so nice to see footage that I wasn't able to see. So thank you so very much. I honor you. I think you are incredible. Thank you so much. You speak to the good that is on this planet. You speak to the good of our youth. People say our youth are, I guess I've been hearing this even when I was a kid. Oh, you guys aren't going to amount to anything. You guys are. If you are the future of us, then our future is in great, capable hands. Thank you so much. Guys, the link is downstairs. Please check it out. Happy Sunday, everybody. I hope you are well. Peace and blessings. Bye-bye.